my very first LinkedIn video. And then I posted my second video, and this happened.
Yes.
I'm sure. Exploration. In this interview, we discussed having me.
Of course. And she said, you should connect with this girl. And I was like, okay, sure. So I think I emailed you or I messaged you on LinkedIn right before you
now transitioned into a business owner and a full-time stay-at-home mom, as well as a full-time teacher and
entrepreneur. You challenge, whether it be